Hello everyone, welcome to Shishu World. Hope you all had a wonderful Diwali. Today's recipe is a simple Sabudana khichdi which can be given to babies as well as toddlers. So the first step that we need to do is the soaking of the sago pearls or Sabudana. So these are easily available in most shops, and all you have to do is to soak these sago pearls in water for at least 4 to 5 hours, because it takes that much time. Now again, different qualities might take a little more or little less time, so you can check that accordingly. Now after soaking, when we are ready to make, we'll just take a teaspoon of ghee into the pan, and then we'll add a pinch of cumin seeds to this, and as soon as this starts spluttering, we will add some asafoetida. Again, a pinch of asafoetida is enough. Now, we'll add the soaked moong dal. We are using moong dal in this khichdi because it is very easily cooked, and you don't need pressure cooker or such things for it. It can easily be cooked in an open pan as well. So I've added peas here. You can also add any other vegetable that you or your child wants to have. So I've added some peas, and then we will let both the dal and the peas cook in some water. So it will take a few minutes. Now when once it starts boiling, we will add a pinch of haldi to it, or the turmeric powder. Now if you're making it for babies, don't add the salt. But if you're making it for toddlers or children who have started salt, you can add salt according to taste. Now that the water is boiling, we'll add a little more water, and then we'll let it cook after covering the pan. Just mix everything well, and then turn the heat to medium. And then we've covered it, and in about 8 to 10 minutes, the dal is looking quite well cooked. You can also make it in pressure cooker, but there's no need actually. Moong dal gets cooked very fast. It's looking almost 60 to 70% cooked, and now we will add the soaked Sabudana. Now when you make khichdi this way, it's very different from the regular Sabudana khichdi that we know. And this can easily be made for children. So some more water if you think it's needed. And then we have to let it cook for another 5 to 6 minutes. After 5 to 6 minutes, just check if needed, you can cook for another few minutes. Some more water. And because sago pearls are very starchy, you will see that it absorbs a lot of water. It keeps getting thickened. So you don't want to make this khichdi very thick, because it keeps getting more thicker as it cools down. So after about 10 minutes, this is how the khichdi looks. Everything is well cooked. The dal is completely mashed. Even the sago pearls are looking well cooked. And it is completely ready to be served. Don't make it too thick, as I said before as well. So I hope you like this recipe, and your child will definitely enjoy this. And if you did like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and to subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you again very, very soon with another video. Of course, don't forget to share as well. Bye-bye.